Welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I am going to make raw mango mush. What I call in my language, aam bhorta. So I can remember in every summer evening, my mom used to make this thing for me and my sister, and we used to love it a lot. Still now we love the thing. And it's not only tasty, it is very healthy also. It's full with vitamin C, and it will help you to fight against all your blood disorders, and it's the immunity booster also. So let's get started. I can't wait.
For making raw mango mush, you need raw mangoes, lemon leaves, red burnt chilies, and fresh milk cream, salt as per your taste. I have peeled already this raw mango. Now I am going to grate it with this grater. I am done with grating the mangoes. You can see it. So let's start with the procedure. First, I'm going to add the burnt chili. Then the milk cream. Salt. As per taste, and as I love more hot, so I am adding this much of chili powder. It's optional, you can skip this or if you want. Okay, the way I'm making, I have started drooling already. It's very tempting for me. So now I'm adding that lemon leaves. It will give it a great aroma and taste also. It's done.